Welcome back to Let's Play Possessed Pathfinder. I'm the RPG Chick. Welcome back to Mass Effect Andromeda. Back to the main quest, going to Aya. Party ops. Return with the Moshai to Aya. You have rescued the Moshai. She's agreed to take you into the Remnant Fold on Aya so you can see why it's active and how it's connected to the network of vaults. So that seems to be an educational thing. Yeah, it's an active vault. Should be interesting. And plus we also have a... Wait, I didn't mean to undo that. We also have this, ancient oh, that's Havarl. That's from Ayat, going to Havarl. This one, deliver the weapons to Soka Esof on Aya. Weapons intended for the resistance. So we will do that too while we're there. Finally, leaving this frickin' frozen wasteland.
Vault orbit is steady.
Vault orbit is going bye-bye. I don't even... System view, right? It's been so long. Leaving Nol. These two I haven't been to yet. They're gonna wait for a while. The rest we have been to. So yeah, a Trail of Hope. Main mission. We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship, zooming through the sky, little Einsteins. And Doctor Who theme. Dun 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 dun. Hey, whatever works, right? Alright, so we've already discovered everything else here, so we're just gonna get right to it. Boop! Don't crash into the Scourge now. Watch it! Ooh! It almost looked like we pushed that Scourge out of the way. It's been a while, I'm not gonna skip. Boom! Boom! Time to land. We have come for your souls. I'm sure that'll go over well, if you say that. Oh, they just want our souls. Oh, that's cool. It's like awnings. Like a picnic spot. All those tables with the awnings, with umbrellas over them. This time we all can come out and say hello.
Stars and skies light our way.
Sometimes.
Stars and skies light our way.
Someone was flying over there.
She knows how to play a crowd.
She's the Moshai.
The Moshai.
Welcome home.
Hoorah!
I never thought I'd see it again. Without the Resistance and the Pathfinder, I wouldn't be here.
That's because I'm awesome. I did the hard part. This was a group effort, so...
We made a good team.
We freed more than just the Moshai. And the Pathfinder killed a Ket leader.
Yeah,
we have a lot to celebrate.
I promised to lead the Pathfinder to Aya's vault.
No rush. It actually is a rush, but I really want to, like, go around and talk to all of them and stuff.
You're still recovering. Take your time. I'm not going anywhere.
Not without our help.
I'll prepare the vault for your arrival. A shuttle will bring you to me when it's ready.
Okay.
Thank you, Moshai.
We've been alone against the Ket for too long. You've proven it doesn't have to be that way. It's time we discussed an alliance between our people.
That's a great idea.
We're happy to make room for you on the Nexus.
We'll provide an embassy here as well.
Really?
Our city is open to you. Join us.
Yay.
Join us.
Well done, Joel. Report for reassignment.
I need to stay with the Pathfinder.
Yeah. He's welcome on my ship.
Joel has already become a valued member of my crew.
Of course he has. I see the benefit. Request granted.
Oh, good.
I need to file a mission report. Don't leave Aya without me.
Okay. And disappear like ninjas. Fast travel unlocked. Alright, let's show mingle and stuff, I guess.
That was the most shot. Did you see? They actually rescued her.
Sure did. And I'm right here too. Oh, jump for joy. Whee! I can go in there. That I am. Soka. Got weapons.
You came back.
I sure did.
I have bad news. Your supplier, Keldo. The cat got him.
Thank you for confirming how he died. You have his supplies?
Someone died. Well, yeah, the one we just mentioned. Someone else died? I don't even remember. It's been so long. This was Ephra's... I don't even know. I'm just gonna choose this.
Keldo ran weapons for the Resistance. You were his contact.
Good. Continue.
Ephra asked you to test me. See how I'd handle myself.
Oh, okay.
I told him you were smart.
The cat had your weapons. I got them back.
Yes. All of them. And Keldo's killer's dead. This is good. You're honest, Pathfinder. Reliable. I'll tell Ephra you did well.
Are we friends yet?
How many more of these tests do I have to pass?
We don't trust outsiders. But maybe we can work with you. Need to get the weapons where they belong, but... Keldo would want me to help you. I have things you can use, and I want to see your credits for myself. Trade?
Yeah, you'll accept credits?
Think I'm getting the better deal. All you walk away with is a number.
True. But who knows what that number will be worth someday. My inventory's open to you. Anything you need.
I more like need to sell things. Sell all salvage. Okay, my items. I have an extra Dan 4. Okay, I sold half of everything. Basically. I sold all the weapons I don't use, which are all those shotguns and sniper rifles. How do I find iron? Wait. Would it all be down around here? I just need one iron. That's all I need. Should say F-E. Iron. One. I'm not even shopping for anything else, guys. Just need the one iron. Anything else he has to say?
My ship's almost here. Last chance to trade before I go.
I'm good. Make sure you put in a good word with Ephra.
Already have.
Oh, goody. Oh. Thought I was stuck here. Wrong button, though. Remember when there was some guy stuck around here or something? But I said I couldn't go in. Now I can go in. Research center here. Cool. Oh, so we can do this right now. and do it right now. Okay. Okay, or not. Or not, it's okay. Look at that. Satellite relay console. Computer console composed of refined plastics, 52%, and processed metals, 42%. Synthesized conductive materials, 6%. This computer monitors a network of Engaran satellites located in multiple solar systems. Very cool, very cool, excuse me. Oh, post-Captain Origin. Ooh, an Engaran shuttle module. Ooh, I can take this? Thank you very much, I'll just, like, steal and pilfer here. Where's a data pad? I'll just read your crap, because you don't care. My love. Goodbye, it says. I never planned to leave. Each moment I spent with you only brought me joy, even though you've never understood what you mean to me. There were moments I could have shown you how I really feel, but I wasn't brave enough. Now that you could have accepted me... Not that you could have accepted me, sorry. Now I have to go, and I don't think I'm coming back. I hope for a day when we owe nothing to anyone. I dream of a moment when we find each other again and claim the lives we always should have led. The message ends here. How sad. I'm just going to use your computer. Don't bother me. It's not working. Alright. Hello there. How are you?
Your crew has been cooperative. I appreciate that.
Why do things not work here? At least doors open. I'd be really in trouble. Oh, nice. Engaran mural. Visual art composed of 25% natural pigments, 30% polymer resin, and 45% chemical additives. This is a painted wall mural created by Engaran artists. It sure is. And this is a message terminal created by Engaran messaging people. Which does not work. Bugged. 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 I'll have to come back here and see if things work at some point. I think, you know, it's so funny, I'm thinking the red here. I thought it was enemies. I'm so used to fighting freaking cat all the time. Drink up! So these aliens are like straight from London. There's stuff over there. Engaran Irrigation Unit. Agricultural technology composed of 17% polycarbonate pipes, 7% computerized sensors, and 76% water. This industrial grade irrigation system provides water and nutrients for plant life. These look like these things that you can like put quarters in and look out at the... That's very pretty. That's molten lava, really? So close? Damn. Must be some pretty warm water over that area. That end. What's up, friend? Follow me around.
This is my first visit to Aya. It's more beautiful than I ever imagined.
Thank you. I work hard to keep it that way.
Why do they call it the Memorial Garden?
Many of these plants came from places we lost to the Ket. It's all we have to remember them by.
Does looking at them ever make you sad?
All the time. Then I remember, they survived.
I guess this doesn't work. Oh, it does. It does. Memorial Garden Dedication. We rose from nothing to touch the stars, made homes on many worlds. Do not mourn what the cat stole from us. Celebrate what still remains. All things reach their end and make way for new life to fill the void. The worlds and people we lose will return in time. Family grows forever. We dedicate this garden to those who are not here with us, but who will one day return. This place is for them. Very nice. Very nice. I approve. As if you give a crap. Oh, fast travel station, huh? It was a marketplace. That goes up. Howdy. You look nervous with a gun, that's a bad combination.
When trouble comes calling, will you be ready? By my arm.
I'm not sure who's talking or where. Zan Ingil over there. So I catch sight of whatever's flying by there. Materials merchant.
They let you pass the gates.
Yeah, is that a problem?
Can I shop here or should I go elsewhere?
Well, you did rescue the Moshai. Have a look, see if there's anything you want.
I rescued the Moshai? Oh, no way, man. I had no idea I did that. I'm not gonna shop right now. Let's see if this terminal works. Not really. Falan. Sounds familiar.
Vestoran? I was there when you landed. Watched you get escorted through the city.
Sorry about that.
I get why everyone was on edge. I didn't mean to worry them.
We've been through worse than the arrival of one human.
I'm sure. What's this fruit?
I've never seen fruit like this before. What are these?
Paripo.
Big.
Sweet with a little bite. Sometimes if I'm lucky, I have a few Kiloa or Elmok.
Is fruit scarce here?
In this form, yes. Very expensive. If you buy a Paripo from me, it means you have something to celebrate. It's a luxury, meant to be shared with friends and family.
I'll get moving.
I want to buy one.
Something I can do for you?
I guess not.
I'll get moving.
I guess when we...
Sun-ripened fruit. Take advantage of a rare surplus.
I guess when we have something to celebrate, I should come back here and buy one of those.
You heard. They rescued her. The Moshai has been returned to us. I see the news has traveled to the city. Did you run all the way down?
Of course. I may be studying another field, but she taught me for several years. I'm so happy she's back.
General goods. Show
me your
goods.
Your credits are as good as anyone else's. Don't start any trouble and we're fine.
Well, but trouble is my middle name. Understood.
I can do that.
Good to hear.
Yeah. Remnant fighter model. A finely crafted scale model which can be displayed in the Pathfinder's quarters on the Tempest. Sure, why the hell not? I have so much. I'll select that. Yeah, I'll just get that.
It would be wise to speak with me before engaging in trade.
Too late. Let's see what Vetra and...
Pathfinder.
This armor merchant have to say. Ooh. The Resistance needs volunteers. The Cat have felt the power of the Resistance, and they know their end is coming. Our victories on Vold are only the beginning of what we can achieve. But we can't defeat the enemy without your help. If you're tired of living in fear, if you... believe we were meant for something greater than slavery. If you're willing to stand up and fight, you'll find a new family in the Resistance. We'll train you to strike back at the Ket and reclaim what is ours. The Resistance defends the future of all Angara. Join us. Would you like to know more? Let's talk to Vetra.
Doing okay?
Who knew saving a respected member of Angaran society would open so many doors? I've been talking to some of their traders, seeing if we can work things out.
Be cautious, I'd say.
We have to be careful not to trade away too much of what the Nexus needs.
Trust me, I'm running everything by Kesh. Pathfinder.
Armor merchant.
New clientele is always welcome here. Have a look. I'm sure you'll find something to your taste.
New armor is always nice.
Can't hurt to be prepared. Maybe you've got something I'm looking for.
If I don't today, I will tomorrow.
I don't know if I'm going to be here tomorrow. Oh, he only has this stuff. Maverick Ambusher Armor 4. Oh, that's all the stuff is hidden down there, the fine print. Yeah, I'll pass on that. Hello, Zan Ingil.
I'm not selling to aliens.
Nice. That's a racist, man. Bunch of racists. Arbiter Renav, help me with that racist over there.
I never thought I'd see the Moshai again, least of all thanks to you. Welcome to the marketplace. I am Arbiter Renav. I enforce correct conduct between merchants and customers, resolving any disputes.
Good, I got one.
As the first outsider to enter the city, you are ignorant of our laws. We should change that.
Okay.
When trouble comes calling, will you be ready? By my armor.
Judgment and punishment?
Who decides what happens to people who break the law?
It depends on the grievance. I settle minor offenses right here. More serious ones require a tribunal.
How do you settle it? With your fist?
Put a layer of security between yourself and
trade laws?
Where I'm from, the biggest trade law is don't cheat. Is it different here?
I suspect we define cheating differently. What is unfair changes based on perspective.
Okay, well, I'm ready to know more.
I don't want to cause any trouble. How do I learn your laws?
I'll transmit a full readout. Familiarize yourself with the contents. Personal responsibility is a core foundation of our society. We expect it from everyone.
Understood.
Please visit my colleagues in the Governor's office and the Resistance headquarters. They'll teach you about our culture and what it means to walk freely among us. Your understanding is critical. It would be unfortunate if you accidentally violated our laws.
For me, I guess. Speak to Arbiter Umdal, speak to Arbiter Vragan. Hey!
I neither want nor need your business. Go away.
Can you help with this jerk over here? Apparently not. You said unrefined goods? Alright. Let's see what's up here. Looking at each other.
Exultation is just another word for how the Ket kill us.
Hi there.
And if you're wrong, if we've been killing for them without realizing it?
I saw a Ket up close when they attacked. It was nothing like our people.
They want to confuse you.
The Ket weaponize their victims to make you hesitate.
And when the Ket begin to exalt your people, What will you do then?
I can't move it now.
Thank you for that. Insight, Pathfinder. The issue facing us is complex. Come, my friends. Deliberate with me.
Yeah, it's a little janky there. Sorry about that. Pretty big city. We can go back down here. More message terminals that don't work.
Pick up any fruit today? My luck finally came through at the lottery. Paripos and Kiloa both.
That's excellent. Your little ones will be happy.
Well, you know, those little ones, they need their nutrition. It's Liam. And plus something to scan. Oh. Nutrient paste vats. Yummy. He likes it. Rincall. Alright, so what we got here? Food processing equipment composed of 21% alloy shell, 5% electronic components, and 74% ingestible organic material. This is an industrial food processor used for creating and storing Angaran nutrient paste. What's up, Liam? I like that paste.
We're changing tone after that care facility. Half the Angara are thankful, half are even more suspicious.
Let's try not to make it worse.
Don't worry about me. They're busy glaring at Korra for some reason. Hey, Ryder. This place is brilliant. There's a lot we can learn from the Angara.
No doubt. Hello, Drac.
Helping the Moshai opened a lot of doors around here. Most Angara still keep their distance, though.
Well, you definitely stick out here.
Well, you are a bit of an eyesore.
I wouldn't say that.
Speak for yourself. When I saw my first human, I couldn't understand how you keep your blood inside. Skin that thin.
Well, now that we're busy insulting each other.
Ryder.
They should put Jarl on every resistance recruitment poster. Did he ever contact you? No, that man is impervious to flirtation. Why are the good ones always dense? I hear he had a thing for the repository's curator. Never went anywhere. She's just as thick. So, Jarl's available. You're hopeless. Where's that shuttle?
Pardon me. But you're sticking that thing in your eye. I don't think that's how you do that.
I'm so glad you're back. I'm in one piece this time.
I was in one piece last time. A little dented, but in one piece.
You hit that wall so hard, you had amnesia for 2 weeks.
Technically, I was still in one piece.
Where's this door go? I'm not sure if I've seen everything in here. Can I order a drink? No. Another resistance needs volunteers. Another one? Same. I think. Yeah. I think it's the same. Run able.
Welcome to the Tavetaan. Feel free to order a drink, or if you're hungry, we have nutrient paste. Not as exciting as fresh fruit, but you'll like it.
Tell me about the nutrient paste.
What's in that stuff?
In short, everything. Nearly all the food we grow goes straight into processing. We can feed an entire planet in a single harvest. Even ship some off-world.
Huh. How's it all work?
How do you stretch your food that far?
It's complicated. Hard to explain without going into lengthy detail. But I'd be happy to send some to your ship, along with my process notes.
The Nexus would love that.
Cool.
Consider it done.
Tell me about the Tavetaan.
What does Tavetaan mean? My translator won't pick it up.
It depends on the context. If it's a person, it means an old friend. If it's a location, like this, it's more a place you could bring someone home to.
What if you need to meet your Tavetaan at the Tavetaan?
It's not so hard to understand. I'm sure your language has its quirks.
Don't get me started.
Yeah, right. Give me a drink, bartender.
I'd like a drink.
Let's get silly. That's a big, I guess it's a stein? What the hell kind of look is that? Can I have another drink?
I'd like a drink.
Same reaction every time? Is anything gonna change? Let me try one more time.
I'd like a drink.
Waiting to collapse, you know. Okay, I'm done.
That's all for now.
We'll come back anytime.
People talking once here. It's not bad. Don't break that thing. Pretty. All right. Oh yeah, how did I even get here? I'm assuming I came from here then. But I didn't go up here, I don't think. Oh, I'm back in the marketplace? Sounds like a plan. So I've been through here. Where does this go? This is a big area. I'm supposed to talk to Arbiter Omdal.
Fine. Arbitrating a dispute between council members. I could help. I know a little about politics. And I know a little bit about physics. Perhaps they'll let me design a starship. You should ask.
Arbiter Renav told me to expect you. I prepared a data pad detailing our laws. Read it fully.
Oh, goody. Oh my god. Page 1 of 5,983. Thank god we actually can't flip to the other pages. Charter governing citizens of Aya revised. As defined by the first founders of Aya, this world and all who live on it agree to abide by the laws, customs, and regulations of a civilized society that has existed for centuries on other worlds. These rules of conduct ensure a voice for each family within our society and gives them certain inviolable rights. Dot, dot, dot. Yeah, that was great. Enro Bosan. Bosan, I want to speak with you. I gotta walk around to the other side, you kidding me? Hail.
Pathfinder, as you can imagine, your arrival raised concerns from Aya's people.
Even after what I've done?
I thought I'd proven they have nothing to worry about.
You are one person. They want the Nexus to hear our voices. We've set up terminals in the city so people can leave messages for your people on the Nexus. I'd appreciate if you take a look and forward their communications to your people.
Okay. Collect messages from the market, Tavetaan terminal, resistance, and something else. Well, they've highlighted on my map, so it's good. Oh, there's a console right here. It doesn't work. Paranshai.